Is that why you always avoid me? I must be such an inconvenience to you. Well, I am just your problem. Well, I am just your problem. It's like I'm not even a person, am I?
I will get to the bottom of this. I promise.
I will make you proud. Get the answers and set you free. Don't you worry, whatever it might take, I'm finding a way. And I swear right now that no matter what comes of me, anybody who stands in my path, they're going to pay.
Hit the right, I can finally wake. Let me go. You need help, I can't provide. I am not qualified.
You published the letter she wrote you. Told the whole world how you brought this girl into our bed. In clearing your name, you have ruined our lives. Do you know what Angelica said when she read what you'd done? She said, you have married an Icarus.
Can we be saved?
No more fireworks, no more compass. You didn't leave a single butterfly in my stomach. You took my spyglass, no knowing what lies ahead. Took my warmth at night, but left a dent in my bed. I don't really care, you can keep the things we used to share. But what did you do with my heart?
Also, I harness the breeze. You're welcome to fill your sails and shake your trees. So what can I say except you're welcome for the islands I pull from the sea? There's no need to pray, it's okay, you're welcome. I guess it's just my way of being me. You're welcome, you're welcome. Well, come to think of it, kid, honestly, I could go on and on. I could explain every natural phenomenon. The tide, the grass, the ground. Oh, that was Maui just messing around. I killed a snake and I buried its...
Oh, come on, don't do that. Let's talk, Sam. I always enjoyed our special little chats. Don't you want to talk? Yeah, look at that. Something's definitely different now, isn't it? You let me in. You wanted me, partner. So you think you can use your little tricks to banish me again like that? No. I do believe I've got you, bunk buddy.